got the Wild Wild Emerald. Stuck in a ticket for 550 and change. Let's see what I can get on it. Start with some max bets. Oh, come on, bonus. Ah, dang it. Okay, let's see if something good can happen from this one. Nice little hit. 249. Yeah. Oh, do it this time. Not bad though, 320 is a good little bonus. Let's do a few more and see if there's anything else in it. I like this one a lot because I don't know the pattern. So it is a surprise every time it happens. It's hard to say whether I like knowing what's going to happen or if it's a complete surprise. Let's do one more. Oh no, I got some stags there. I was gonna cash out at 800. Yeah. Come on, emeralds. Those emeralds don't wanna land. All right, one more. Well, that was a nice start. Let's see what else we can find. We can do some Magic Pearl. This was the very first game I ever got a major on. We'll give it a shot. I got it on 2 cent denom. We'll do the same thing, 2 cent denom, and I think I got it on a $2 bet, but I'll do a $3 bet here. Scoop that back in now. Nice one. Hit it. I say about like 90, oh, nice one. I like 90% of the time when it's the first three, nothing else shows up, but that's a nice hit, little hit. Those are some good numbers. Another $60 ball. This is why I like doing 2 cent denom, because the numbers seem to be nice size at this denomination. Good, let's get it now. Like that, this would be so cool if this was like my first game I got a major on, and the first game I got the grand. I've never had a Lightning Link grand. Got another $300 bonus. Excellent. Alright, well, let's keep going, see if there's anything else. Oh, dang it. Okay, that's good enough on that one.
Thank you for playing.
Okay. This is a nice little hit. What's over here? We can try some fire link here.
Welcome.
Let's do some dimes, and we'll do $4 spins on dimes for a bit. All right. Fireballs. Oh, shoot. Not showing me any love here. Get it. Oh, that would be nice. Menu is a 165. Okay, let's do one more and I'll give up of here. Yeah, bummer. I was doing so good on the first couple of games. All right, let's give this guy a shot here. Okay, we will do nickels. We'll do some $5 spins here. See if we get lucky. Three more. This one's not working either. I'm not gonna play it too long. I'll stop at 800. Oh, there's something. I'll play this from time to time, but I'll only do a few spins on it because it really can be a cold machine. Oh, get it. Oh, darn it. Yeah, let's call it quits there. It's a frustrating game. I want to like it, but it just doesn't do much for me ever. Okay, where to? Let's see. Give a Dragon's Law Twin Fever a shot. Alrighty, we'll do some $3 spins here. Get it. Oh, that would have been a good first spin. Oh, there we go. Oh. What is that, $85? I want those dragons to scream. I'm okay, thank you. Dang it. All right, one more. I got one good hit. I'm gonna scoot right next door. We'll do chili, chili fire.
Oops, did not take my ticket.
Okay, same thing, $3 a spin. That pay better with those tins, but they just didn't connect. I need this guy to do his little fire feature. Now would have been perfect because the two free games were there, they would have fallen down. Dang it. Well, the little surprise features aren't going either, which is a bummer. Let's quit there. All right.
Well, let's see if we can find one more game here.
We'll do something other than Konami. Let's scoot over here. Oh, we got Star Watch Fire. Let's give it a shot. We'll do $4 spins here. Well, we started off really, really hot, and then they just kind of pooped out. We'll give it a couple more pulls here and I'll call it quits. I'll walk away with a $100 profit. Bummer, the luck didn't continue, but man, that's how it works sometimes. Alrighty guys, thanks for watching. Have a good week. Bye.